I don't know how to fix the sound. The one what I just did was... Who was it? Oh, somebody said distorted. That was one of the other ones. Distorted? I don't know what to do anymore. And all the cheetahs are on my feet. I call this a one-hit wonder, and when I say one-hit wonder, I don't know if you guys read the comments yourselves, but I got a comment from one of the things I did from the niece of somebody, Dan Hartman. I can dream about you. And she said, I can assure you, he was not a one-hit wonder. And what I mean by that is, where I live, it seems they only play those, you know, this one song out of the guy's whole career. It's just this one song, like Kim Mitchell, Canadian guy. And they, well, here they do Patio Lanterns. And might as well go for a soda, nobody hurts and nobody cries. Not that they had a one hit and that was it, that's all that was in them. No, it's just that that's the only one the radio seems to play. And I found this one, and this isn't a one hit wonder, but again, that's kind of what they call a one hit wonder around here because they don't play it that often. So, and I haven't heard it in years. I am totally cold turkey on this one. Like it makes a difference. but it's Richie Blackmore, Stone Cold. Now I just gotta find the darn thing again. I had it, I swear I did. Oh, good Lord, where'd it go? There it is, okay. And again, I apologize for the sound. I don't know how to...
Oh, no, it's stuck. Oh.
I can't even, oops, maybe if I hit this. There we go. Sorry, my mouse. No, easy. There you go, okay. Sorry guys. But you know what they say, keep going. Doesn't matter what, just keep going.
Okay. There again. Look up Richie Blackmore. They had another one, too, and I can never remember when something's playing, even though it's not playing now, but I still can't. There's another one that they did that I liked. Anyway. I'll try to look it up. I'll have to watch this because there was a note in there that I thought, oh my god, it didn't crack the windows, but it could have. Anyway, I hope it didn't crack your eardrums.